Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be taking you through the process of adding a new location on Google Maps using just my computer. Adding locations on Google Maps is more important than you might think. Not only does it help others find great places, but it also contributes to making the online community a better and more accurate place. So if you've ever stumbled upon a hidden gem that is not on the map, or if you're a business owner who wants to get your establishment onto the map, this video is just for you. The first step is to make sure you are logged into your Google account or your computer. If you don't have a Google account, you can create one for free. Once you are logged in, head over to Google Maps and search for the location you want to add. If the location doesn't show up, don't worry. We'll get to that in a minute. In my case, I have the coordinates of the location. So what I do is I paste them in and then it takes me to the location. So I navigate to the location, select this, copy my address. To add a missing place, click on add a missing place. At the bottom of the left hand sidebar, this will open up a new window where you can enter the details of the various locations. Make sure to enter as much information as possible, which includes the name, the category, the hours of operation, the address, and much more. So I'm going to take you through the various steps to achieve our task of adding location. So I start by adding my address, which I generated from entering the coordinates. I add the name of the location, and I go on further to add the category. If you look through the tabs and you don't have your category here, in my case, it's a community clinic. So I can search, and then I have a list of options. Mind you, the community health center matches what I'm looking for. So I select it, and then it is updated. Then we go on to the next tab, which is the located within. This usually is the administrative district in which you can find your location. We update the location with the district in which we can find our health center. We continue on to add more details to our location. Since it's a community health center, they usually work from Mondays to Fridays. Here you are given the option of adding the time, the start time, and the close time. So you can do this from Monday up until Friday. We continue on to adding photos. You can add photographs of the location if you have any. It can be either stored on a cloud or on your desktop computer. You navigate to the position of the file and then you can add them when you locate them. When the photograph is added, you go through to make sure all your details are completed and then you save to continue. You can add the contact of any contact person of the establishment. You can also update it with their website and you can further populate it with the opening date if it is a business which is yet to commence. And all the information has or have been populated, you click on submit to send your data into the Google Map database. After the update has been sent, you have this message thanking you for improving Google Maps. The update onto the Google Map database usually takes up until a day to up to 2 weeks, depending on how often you update the Google Map database. Mind you, an email will be sent to you when the update has been accepted. An email is sent to you acknowledging receipt of the edit that has just taken place. Likewise, upon acceptance, an additional message is sent to you. Then, after it has been accepted, you can easily or quickly go to your maps and search for your location. This is a message or a confirmatory message sent to your email telling you your edit has been accepted, and therefore you can preview it in the Google Map database. Now, to do that, we head over to our maps, click on the three lines, you go to my contribution, then head over to my edits. Here you can see the edits which we just undertook has been successfully added into the Google Map database. If you have extra images, you can likewise populate them, because the software initially allows you to add just one. So you head over to the bottom of the page and you can add photos and videos if you have any. You can go on ahead and add pictures and video if you have any. The system loads and is subsequently updated into the database. Can go on ahead to preview the pictures that you added by going to your contribution and then heading over to your photos. You can see from here that our photos that were added has been successfully updated. We go on ahead to our edits. We highlight our edits. And then this is the end result of adding a location on a map using your computer. In this video, we've covered the simple steps of adding a location on Google Maps using a computer. We've broken down the process into easy to follow steps, and we've shown you that adding a location is quicker and easier than you might think. Thank you for watching, and I hope you've learned something new today. If you've added a new location on Google Maps, share your experience with us in the comments below. And if you want to learn more tips and tricks about Google Maps, be sure to check our other videos. Thank you guys for sticking and staying with us. See you in the next video. It's bye-bye for now.